Amen to the word of God. Those who have their Bibles, will turn with me to 2 Kings, the 5th chapter, 1st.